With the issue reporting app in Microsoft Teams, employees on the front line can report on incidents and issues when they see them via Teams. The app can easily be installed from the Microsoft Teams store. Since the app runs in Microsoft Teams, users can easily submit issues for Microsoft Teams, the same platform that they use to communicate and collaborate. Users pick from a defined list of issue types and assign the issue to the person who is responsible for resolving those types of issues. Since the app runs in Microsoft Teams, it takes advantage of other Teams capabilities. Issue tasks are created in Microsoft Planner and assigned to the person to resolve them. Using the Manage Issues app, managers can easily manage issue categories and define issue templates, including thresholds for issue due dates, issue diagnosis questions for users to answer when submitting an issue, and provide helpful instructions and support contact that can help. If all issues of the selected type are handled by a specific person, issues can be automatically assigned to that person when they're created. Inspection app also provides helpful insights regarding historical issues, including KPIs about resolution time, recent and overdue issues, and number of issues by category. And since this is built on the Power Platform, customers can easily extend this app with low-code capabilities, all within Teams. Everything in the app can be modified to suit your business needs. With the Issue Reporting app in Microsoft Teams, you can easily get started. Users can quickly capture issues from Microsoft Teams on their phone. Managers can configure issue categories and forms and view insights about issue resolution. But that's not all. Look for these other apps in the Teams store. With the Ideas app in Microsoft Teams, you can set up campaigns, users can submit ideas, and they can vote for ideas that they like the best. And with the Inspection app, you can easily inspect your valuable assets and facilities and locations, create configurable inspection forms, and view historical inspection insights to ensure that your inspections are happening and be alerted about any issues. To get started with issue reporting today, go to aka.ms/teams issue reporting.